This is the story of how I made $250,000 while learning to code. I'm Curtis. I'm a father of three, a husband, and a senior developer at a software as a service company in the St. Louis area. See, I've had a lot of different jobs in my past. I got a degree to become a machinist, but when I graduated, I wasn't able to get a job. It just didn't pan out for me. So instead, I ended up doing a lot of manual labor, like moving furniture and construction. I was even a roofer, although I'm kind of scared of heights, so it didn't work out that great. I also spent 10 years of my life as a dental lab technician, and that was a cool job, but after a certain period of time, I felt like I didn't have anywhere else to grow. The only thing I could do was climb the corporate ladder, and for me, that doesn't excite me. So I got bored with that job, and I quit. And I went and got a job as a landscaper, probably because I really stink at taking care of my yard, and I thought it was an area of my life that I can grow. I'm kind of a jack of all trades. But after sitting on my butt making teeth for so many years, it was a very hard and demanding job, and my body paid the price. Now I know it might sound like to you that I think I'm above all these jobs, and I don't. I'll do whatever it takes to feed my family. And I don't have a problem with those jobs, they just weren't for me. And so I was really interested in learning to program, primarily because it seemed cool, and also because I knew there was no way I would ever learn everything there is to know about programming, and it would satisfy my need to keep learning. So I started watching YouTube videos and reading books and doing everything that I could do to learn to program. It was kind of a slow process, but I can remember the moment that I decided that I had to do something else with my life. I was working, and quite literally, it was 107 degrees outside, and I was building a retaining wall and doing other landscaping. And I was dizzy and hot and sweaty, and I was sitting there waiting for the day to end, and I was looking around at my coworkers, and it seemed like they were just goofing off. And I knew that I was gonna be there longer. And I can distinctly remember thinking, I have to do something different with my life. This is the moment that I decide I'm gonna be a developer full time. So I got on it. I went home every night after work, even though I was exhausted and beat from doing a physically demanding job, and I got onto my computer and I worked every night. No TV, no video games, really no entertainment at all. I spent every waking hour that I had, and I cut out a lot of my sleep to learn to program, because I was going to do whatever it took to get myself to a better place in life. So I did that for about 6 months, and I was still working at the landscaping company. And by this time, it was winter time. There wasn't much to do at the landscaping company in the winter other than putz around the shop and do maintenance on machinery and wait for it to snow. So I convinced the owner of the company to let me build him a website to help manage the maintenance schedules for all the equipment and tasks for employees and things like that. And we were slow, and I was sitting around anyway. So I got paid to build my first web application. That same winter, I signed up for a local agency called LaunchCode, who helps people get internships with companies and helps train them to the program. Through LaunchCode, I got a 3-month internship with a company in St. Louis that paid about $10 to $15 an hour. The internship was supposed to last for 3 months, but after 3 months, I didn't get hired and I was nervous. 6 months went by, and then the company decided to hire me. From then on, I continued to study on my own, learn from the other developers any chance I could, and I got a significant raise each year. So in the same amount of time that most people go to college and have to spend 40 grand in 4 years of their life, and then go out and try to get a job and learn how to work with a team, I've become a senior level developer and in the process made $250,000. My journey may not be the same as yours. You may not have the same experience in getting the same opportunities that I had. But what I do know is that if you keep struggling and you never give up and you work every single day of your life, you can do this. I'm gonna be real with you. I'm not anything special. I'm not even all that intelligent. Heck, I live in flyover country in the middle of the United States. And if I can do it, you can do it. My encouragement to you is to never give up. I don't know if this is gonna take you 4 years, 5 years, 10 years, or even just 1 year. But what I do know is it's gonna take time. Programming is not hard, it's just big. You have to dedicate yourself. You have to become better each and every day. You see, it all comes down to belief. You have to believe that it's possible for you to make the income from being a developer. If you believe that it's possible for you to do it, you're gonna take massive action to do it. And if you take massive action to do it, you're going to get results, which will in turn enhance your belief. So never give up. Always believe in yourself. And if it gets hard, just know it's hard for all of us. Even if you went to college for 4 years, you're going to struggle at some point in your career, probably. Unless you're just super intelligent, which I don't have the luxury of being. I'm actually kind of dumb. Anyway, I hope this video can just be an encouragement for you guys that if I can do it, you can do it. Listen, I'm nothing special. I was a landscaper. I moved furniture. I worked on roofs just tearing shingles off and carrying them. I wasn't even the guy who got to put the shingles down, right? And through all of that, I just read and watched videos and never gave up. And I made $250,000 in 5 years, and it has enhanced my life in a way that I can't even describe. It's been a blessing, and I know it can be a blessing for you. Keep on keeping on.